So now we now I will start the question number A from the page number 40. I will write the page number also here, page number 40, and this is very important exercise, so you have to do this carefully in your notebook. Okay, so in the question number A we have write true or false. Here we have the heading. Number one, I have now first of all let me tell you the meaning of the heading. Write, write, write means likhna, true, true means sahi, or means ya, and false, false means galat. Likhe sahi hai ya galat, it means what we have to do. Here we have total four sentence, and now we have to identify which sentence is wrong and which sentence is correct according to the chapter's story. Number one, Vani lives in Surat with her family. So here we have the first sentence or statement. Vani lives with Surat with her family. So as we already know from the story, Vani is from Agra. Vani kahan se thi? Agra se. So Vani lives in Surat with her family is a totally wrong sentence. So we have to write the false in front of this sentence. Okay. Vani kahan rehti thi? Agra mein. To yahan pe Surat jo hai wo bilkul wrong diya hai. So we have to write the false. False means galat. Number two. Vani's mother is an artist. Vani's mother is an artist. Yeah, it's a it's a correct sentence. So we have to write true here. Vani's mother is an artist. Uski ma ek painter thi, isliye. Number three. Grandpa tells Vani stories. Grandpa tells Vani. Grandpa tells Vani stories. So this is the wrong sentence because we already know that the grandma always tells Vani stories. So grandpa उसे हमेशा पार्क ले जाते थे ना कि कहानियाँ सुनाते थे, तो ये गलत है, तो we have to write the false here. Number four. Sara is Vani's sister. Yeah, it's a true sentence. Sara is Vani's sister. Sara is 3-year-old younger sister of Vani. So this is a true sentence. We have to write true. Okay, true means sahi, false means galat. Vani lives in Surat with her family. No, Vani lives in Agra with her family. So this is the wrong sentence. So I have right here false. Vani's mother is an artist in a second sentence. Yes, it's a true statement or it's true sentence because Vani's mother is an artist. Vani's mother is a painter in the story. So it's a true means sahi. Third, grandpa tells Vani stories. No, grandma always tells Vani stories. So this is the wrong statement. So I have write the false here. Sara is Vani's sister. Yes, Sara is a 3-year-old baby and also a Vani's sister. So I have write the true here. So this is the question number A. You have to do this in your copy.